Coach, how about your special teams? You know, sometimes that third phase is overlooked. You had a kick return score and recovered an onside kick. How about the job that that unit did?
I'm just proud of them, and they're doing exactly what we expect them to do. We preach at our practices, and we put a lot of emphasis on special teams. We practice it every day. And we tell them that, you know, one of their goals is obviously offensive, defense is important, but special teams, if they can win this, the special teams battle and get us ball position, field position on the field, and we also preach about turnovers and winning a turnover ratio battle, because teams that do that, they're going to win football games. And, you know, a lot of our offense, you know, we need some space. You know, we can't be pinned up against the goal line and stuff like that. And, you know, they did a great job tonight.
A lot of people know Tyler Minnick for baseball. Yeah. He's not bad in football either.
No, Tyler's just, he's an athlete. He's an athlete through and through, pure athlete. So he gets the job done, does a nice job.
What did you think of Nick Singleton's performance? I mean, he's had so many great ones in his career.
He was very good, you know, especially in the first half. A couple of times, they had him dead to rights on our sideline. He outran the guys. He just totally outran them. They had angles, they had him, and he just totally outran them.
You think
both tackles did a heck of a job.
You think you'll ever coach another back like him?
I would love to. We'll see.
Nate Goodman, I thought, was absolutely dominant on the defensive side.
Nate's just a big, strong kid, and you know, he excelled tonight. You know, he's kind of that grinder type of kid, and you know, but he's very strong, and you know, tonight was his night to do that. You know, he's somebody who needed some rest and to heal up a little bit, and I think that week off really helped him.
What led to the decision to onside kick to start the third quarter?
Well, you know, thank God for huddle sideline, but one of the kids was bailing out of there every time. And we just caught it, and you know, our special teams doc, Coach Doc Vecchio wanted to do it. I said, well, let's do it.
So that was just film study.
That was film study, and we saw it in films. But we definitely, you know, on the sideline, we have those huddle.
Okay.
Huddle our iPads, and we saw him totally bailing out. You know, before he was even running, 27 was bailing out, so that's what we did.
You guys are high tech for a ground and pound type of team.
Yeah. Well, it helps. It definitely helps.
Last thing, how much better can the Mustangs get?
One week at a time. I mean, we just got to take care of ourselves, stay grounded. We had a lot of stuff, issues tonight, you know, stupid things, some breakdowns here and there that we got to clean up. And we'll go evaluate film and take care of those. But we do need to get better if we want to keep doing what we're doing.
Thanks for your time. Good luck the rest of the way.
All right.